Shall I just start?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Berry Blind Society was founded in 1922. It has over 900 service users, 20% of which are volunteers. They were awarded the Queen's Golden Jubilee Award in 2014. The aim of the society is to enhance the quality of life for all visually impaired people within the area. The aim of the society is to enhance the quality of life for all visually impaired people. Some of the services they offer are an iTalk support program, awareness training, and regular social activities. They also offer a resource center for all the visually impaired, which Jack will now tell you about.
Too bulky. So it's not dying out completely, you know, but we're seeing less and less people, you know, using Braille. You know, it's more modern technology. Even in terms of, you know, the telephones, again the speed dials, large numbers, more and more people are going for electrical magnifiers. This one here, you know, and this one again, depending on their eye condition. You know, a lot of people will see white out of black rather than black out of white. You know, but this machine allows you to, you know, to change.
This is a talking microwave, and it's designed that when it starts, I won't mess with the controls.
Or open your clothes.
And then you press this one minute. And then that says 1 minute. That means whatever's been put in there is cooking for 1 minute.
Obviously, we couldn't provide the services we do without having our volunteers. Some volunteers just do maybe one thing a year, perhaps do the gift wrapping at Christmas, and then there's others who help us throughout the year, like a befriender. So, because it's very isolating if you lose your sight, you've lost your confidence, you don't want to go out. It's also about having that vital volunteer helping them.
Carol, that works here every year, she rings me every Monday, and I quite look forward to it. We're on the phone for the best part of an hour, sometimes a bit more. Surprising what you find to talk about, you know.
Because somebody sort of said to me, is everything black? I said, no, I don't even know what black means. I'm grounded here with you. I long to say the sweet things, baby, I've always wanted to. So tell me now the tail lights have gone out of sight. It gives me something to do. I want to help people too. And since I retired, I get so fed up doing nothing. So I actually came along and said, can I help?
The main thing the society has done for me is given me somewhere to come and people to meet and something to do.
I've joined some of their social events, especially when there's food involved. I've also joined their music group.
Bob is not only a service member, but an active volunteer at the society.
They want to believe we've got a fight after school. Cheers, me for the
yes,
it gets us out, you know.
How do volunteers help with fundraising?
As I said before, we have volunteers who have so many different roles. So you've got volunteers who will be do specific, like the Christmas wrapping.
So how do you help out with fundraising with the Blind Society?
One event that I'm involved with is the Wishing Well, where we have a tree, where we're making decorations to go on the tree in the shape of baubles that are fancy on one side, and on the other side it enables that person to put a wish on it and donate money to the Blind Society.
Well, here there's a lot of the members and the volunteers give things like clothes, household ornaments, all that sort of thing. And we have a cellar downstairs which is full of stuff. And my job is to sort all that out and get the best price for it, either car boots, tabletops, auctions. We have a monthly sale here. The second Thursday every month is a sale, and I sell all during the month as well.
So Bob, how did busking go? I heard you did it earlier.
Yes, went very well. This is the first time I've ever done it for the society, for fundraising. I used to be a busker in London for myself, but we actually did one for the society. It went very well. We just did a bit less than 2 hours. And do I tell them how much?
Yeah,
well, yeah. We in just in less than 2 hours, we collected £190.67.
Wow.
So if you have any queries, just contact us on enquiries@burybliandsociety.org or telephone us on 0161 763 7014.